From the water realm. I've received it. All of it.
You sound different. Tell me what's happening.
The Ethereum is affecting me. Nothing fatal.
You're sure about that? Our plan relies on you.
I'm not dead yet, Auron. So nothing to worry about.
So it's true. The Ethereum is making you sick.
Never mind that. Orin, we have a problem.
I'm listening.
As you know, Makros has the rights of ascension, just as we do.
Correct. But if he wants to ascend, he needs Ethereum, and we've been taking it away.
Exactly. And that's the problem.
How is that a problem? It's working.
We are winning, and Makros knows it, so now he's desperate. He knows that if all the Ethereum disappears, he'll never be able to ascend.
And thanks to us, he's running out. Fast.
Exactly. So now he's willing to risk everything and start the rites with what he has left.
That means we're running out of time.
We are done with the Water Realm. It's time to move on our remaining targets. Greaves Sunsteel is next, followed by the Gildan Commander. Head to the Central Tower and rise to the Air Realm.
Bad news, I'm guessing.
Makros is wrong.
About what?
About his entire plan. He thinks he can become a god, but he can't.
He can. He has the rites of ascension.
Yes, but they are not what he thinks they are. The rites aren't for ascension to godhood. They're for a different kind of ascension. They're for sacrifice.
Blood sacrifice, you mean?
Exactly. If Makros tries to ascend, odds are he'll die, and most likely destroy the world around him.
Are you sure about this?
I've studied the rites. It's all there in the text. If Makros tries to ascend, he will die. Are you tired, Auron? I'm sorry to be the bearer of bad news, Auron. I know he's your brother.
When he chose to betray us, he sealed his own fate.
I won't be beaten by a weakling. Fight me!
Thank you.
Tell Macross I'm coming.
The Air Realm. These flying Earth motes are the only solid ground up here. Let's move carefully, since the Niak kindred do not like intruders.
Tell me who I face next.
Greaves Sunsteel is Macross's personal godsmith. He's our next target. But first, we need to activate a twilight beacon. The closer you get to Makros, the harder his forces will fight you.
They can't stop me.